So, this is the game of a Twitch observer who challenged me. Oh, 3 minute chess? Oh, come on, dude. I'm too old, too slow. Yeah, no, come on. This is, yeah, I want to explain things. 3 minute chess. Yeah, I'm an old man. No, come on. Now we continue. Yeah, I don't give a draw so easily. Yeah, but yeah, for the records, yeah, without any increment, I don't have time to commentate here. Yeah, knight c6 would be of course awesome to get in. Yeah, and black should have played c5 at some point. Yeah, so bishop b7, I can't do this because b4 is hanging. Maybe this is okay, I don't know. Rook e8. Let's do that. I just said before is hanging. Yeah, I'm. Come on, what am I doing here? Oh, now I have to take with a pawn. I'm such an idiot. Okay, if you let me go, e5 is probably very nice. So am I trapping your queen? I have no idea. So your queen is really low on squares. G5. No, come on. This queen has to get lost. Ah, you have bishop h3. No, but I can take on h7 with check. Yeah. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, really, don't give me time. I'm too old, too slow. Yeah, I don't play. I even hate to play 5-minute chess. Hey, Helix. Yeah, I will call it a day now. Yeah, as I said, if you like my chess and the way I explain things, follow me on Twitch. Follow my YouTube channel. I will call it a day now. It's already quite late here. And I want to have a look also on the Magnus Carlsen event, yeah, which is running at the moment. So thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.